Cobra Commander, the Eagle has landed. We now have our hands on the top secret Sky Striker plane. I'd like to see you top this Destro. Gang, this is Hot Chix Cool Toy Review, and I'm Wendy, back with another awesome piece to share with everyone across YouTube land. This time, we proudly introduce Zartan, the Master of Disguise, from Sideshow Collectibles' ongoing line of G.I. Joe 6-scale action figures. Now, this is our first Sideshow G.I. Joe piece, but we do have other G.I. Joe collectibles, and Zartan has always been a fan favorite. So we were pretty psyched to get our hands on this bad boy. Well, the box has the modern Sideshow multi-panel flip lid style, while the G.I. Joe logos, the file card on the rear, and the box sides in particular are very reminiscent of the 1980s G.I. Joe bubble card design featuring those all too familiar explosive backdrops. Inside, we get two full-size windows, and everything is packed within multiple layers of protective clamshell. There is also a brief bio on Zartan and an itemized list of his weapons. Now, let's get them out. Out of the box, Zartan looks sweet. He's back and worse than ever, looking very much like his original 3¾-inch counterpart in his outlaw battle damaged armor and imposing corpse paint. Underneath it all, Zartan is based around the Prometheus 1.4 muscular body, which features 30 points of articulation. From the ground up, the Master of Disguise is more than geared up for chaotic activities. He's standing on a pair of reinforced biker boots with calf-high buckles and armored shin plates. Next up, he's wearing maroon jeans fitted with thigh padding, authentic front and rear pockets, a Velcro fly, and a brown belt with a gray skull buckle. We also get a second adjustable belt with a drop leg holster and four magnetic ammunition pouches. Next up, we get a black t-shirt, followed by a red sleeveless cut-off jacket with a wire-lined hood. On top of that, Zartan is wearing battle-tested body armor with adjustable straps, drawstrings, and scalloped shoulders. And finally, we get Zartan's forearm gauntlets and matching gloves. This mercenary's demeanor is clearly as threatening as his intentions.
I'm Zartan.
Zartan also comes packed with an arsenal of weaponry and accessories. First off is his dual compartment shoulder bag with functioning buckles. Following that, we get his skinning knife with sheath. Next up, we get his laser pistol, which fits in his drop leg holster. And following that, we get a pair of TS-30 mines. Next, we get his VSS sniper rifle with removable magazine with interchangeable long-range scope and red dot laser sight. We also get four additional rifle magazines which fit into the magnetic pouches on his ammo belt. Next up, we get his functioning hardshell backpack which stores his wearable, non-threatening face mask. And finally, we get his super cool compound bow with arrow storage and fully functioning limbs, cam, and idler wheel. You can actually activate the kinetic energy transfer when pulling the bow string. This is probably the most intricate 1/6 scale accessory we have ever seen. It's pretty damn insane that Sideshow would actually manufacture a functioning 6-scale compound bow for this bad boy. Anyway, this being the exclusive edition, we also get a Duke disguise portrait for simulating Zartan in a second disguise. We also get an additional pair of action posed boots and, of course, 5 additional pairs of hands in various positions for use with his accessories and general posing. And last but not least, we get the adjustable stand featuring the Cobra insignia. Zartan is a great example of how Sideshow manages to crank out truly tremendous pieces with modest price tags. This bad boy is highly detailed, super accessorized, and loaded with replay value. It may have taken us a bit to get our first Sideshow G.I. Joe piece, but we sure hope to pick up as many more as soon as possible. This guy is no joke, and we highly recommend him to any G.I. Joe, military, or plain old 1/6 scale collector. You will not be sorry. Before we go, we'd like to give a few shouts to some of our current favorite channels. So if you're interested, Laugh It Up Fuzzball 70 for Star Wars geeks, Tess Jess 1, who's only just begun customizing but looks to have amazing potential, X-Files Seeker 22, who absolutely kicks ass with customizing, particularly bases and environments. Also, Alex Gory Gonzalez, who is a good friend of ours from back east. Larry Soul Cactus, who's pretty much a guitar virtuoso and another Star Wars geek. Goldie Rezzo, who cracks us up. Hey, did you get Jay's message about the DX Joker? Hit us up. Mike Son 007, aka Mr. T, top of the food chain, baby. Muggy 215 for holding a super cool stop motion contest, which we really wanted to enter, but we figured we've got more than enough cool collectibles. Why not give everyone else a better shot? And last but certainly not least, Xeno Cred Guy, who's got an awesome name, but he's also another gifted artist. Oh yeah, big shout out to Darth Grayskull on his 500th sub. We had a blast with you, One, MRA, Trinity, and Jet. You guys all kick ass. If anyone is going to be at Comic-Con, you better find us so we can hook up, take pictures, videos, whatever. As always, peace and love.